on the Cornelia Marie.
You okay there, Kyle?
You okay?
Yeah,
all right.
Losing his footing on the icy deck, Greenhorn Kyle has narrowly avoided being crushed by 1,400 pounds of steel and crab.
Quick out here!
That's it. We're not gonna play anymore.
And Captain Casey McManus has seen enough.
This is it, boys.
That's gonna be the last pot. We're not gonna push the luck any farther.
Go ahead and back down the hatches and come inside.
Oh, beautiful.
Battling an unrelenting storm and with increasingly hazardous conditions on deck, Casey shuts down the hall to wait out the worst of Elsa's pounding waves.
I don't want anybody else getting beat up, hurt, worse than they already are. Nothing. Nothing.
No.
What's it called, Elsa?
Yeah.
Our goal is to always put safety first and never have anybody get hurt. But especially this far north, we're out of helo range.
Back down south, on the Saga.
So we're here down to the south, and I've been following this school. All these pots are set to catch crab. They're not set for the weather.
Hot on the trail of a fast-moving biomass, Captain Jake Anderson reaches his pots, hoping for a meaty haul.
All right, fellas, here we go. Down on the edge here, it's either blanks or tanks. Holy cow.
Oh! Holy, oh yeah!
This is 24 hours soak. That's it, it's one day.
Yeah! Woo! 50 years!
Found them, man. This is where we wanted.
God, I hope this holds up throughout the whole gear. Here we go. Look at that. That's a huge pot, dude.
Nice crab.
Got a lot of crab there, Sean.
Wow.
I'm sitting here with probably 800-900 crab in that pot.
This is definitely far better than what we're doing up north.
These are tank fillers right here. You do 200 pots like that, you've got 150,000 pounds. Boom, done.
The full force of Elsa's fury shows no signs of slowing. But today, at least, Jake has snatched a hard-earned win from the jaws of the beast.
For me, right now, the most important thing, I'm not backing down. I'm not slowing down for nothing. I don't care if it's ice, I don't care if it's weather. This boat is ready.
250 miles northwest,
right now, we're 500 miles from Dutch Harbor, but we're only 200 miles away from Russia.
driving through Elsa's icy headwinds the entire way.
Just about ready to set the first pod.
Wizard Captain Keith Colburn arrives safely at his new location.
Yeah, beautiful weather out here on the Bering Sea.
Let's get this down.
Hopefully a lot easier than it went up.
Okay, Roger. Cut the snaps off the tarp. You getting that one untied right there?
I can't even imagine how bad that forward stack would have been if we wouldn't have tarped it up.
You know, that tarp was a lot easier taking down than it was putting up. Well worth it. Well worth it.
All right, you guys, let's get this gear off here. We need to start catching some crab.
Yeah, baby. Do this.
We've had fishing here before. I think the last time was probably 1997. I'm just about into this band of fishing here, you know, between 67 and 71, deep in Permanence Canyon.
Delving into his 34 years of experience.
Go ahead.
Keith takes his chances on grounds he hasn't fished in over two decades.
It's a gamble coming way up the hill. And then if you don't find anything, you're stuck in the middle of a storm. You know, I've seen storms like this before. They seem to linger. The real big storms, sometimes they stay on you for days at a time. This is definitely going to be one of those storms.